Hi guys, here am I again, Stineke from Steen Art. Well, since there was some Saturn animal left and some leftovers, I think, well, do another pool. So I prepared the canvas, did all already my little puddle, and then I found something and I get the crazy idea to do a pour through that. I just want to do a little bit more white paint here in the middle. Again, I did not use silicones. And then I had this from a bottle of wine my husband got from his work. But we didn't drink that. We throw away the wine and we put away the bottle because I'm always using stuff for my painting. And I used save this that was on the top of the bottle to hold we call it a kurk inside. And I thought, hey, why don't you go and pour through it? See what happens. So, are you with me? Here we go. Nou, ik zei net in het Engels dat ik een nog verf over had. En het idee had van, dat gaan we nog even lekker verwerken. Ik had mijn canvas voorbereid. En tijdens het voorbereiden zag ik nog dat dingetje liggen wat bovenop een wijnfles zat. De wijn lusten we niet, die hebben we weggegooid. Maar de lege fles heb ik bewaard, want ik gebruik altijd van allerlei dingen voor het knutselen. En dat ijzerdingetje wat bovenop zat om de kurk vast te houden, heb ik ook bewaard. En ik zag hem liggen en ik denk, hey, poe daar eens doorheen. Zien wat het wordt. Niet verkeerd, geloof ik. Het geeft leuke vormen. Well, it was not a bad idea, I think. It creates nice shapes. And again, I think there's a little bit too much paint. And I believe a little bit too much red. And also, the white was gone again. To take out this thing now. That was not my intention to get a little tail like that, but maybe when I clean out my hands. My husband made coffee. I smell coffee, so I think it's time. It's 8 o'clock in the evening that he wants to drink coffee. Well, maybe I can do something like this, so I don't have a tail. I didn't like that tail very much. And doing something for the air bubbles now. And then spreading a little white. Maybe like this, with a spoon. Because there is already so much paint on my canvas. Just a little bit on the corners, like this. When I need more, I'll see, and put more on. It's time to go tilting. I It's heavy. Well, it's floating, and I think it's a little bit too thin, maybe, and there's much too much paint. And I weigh it off, I did my measuring, but I believe this is gonna be a failure. I'm very disappointed, I had such a good plan. I don't like so much red. Maybe I can do something like this. Take it off. Well, this is better. Maybe I can do a dip in a paint what's laying in my tray here down. It's a lot of paint, so yeah, maybe I can try. I will touch. It's not ugly, but I don't go so, like so much red. But this is a very nice spot. Bubbles keep popping up. This is enough. Well, guys, I don't believe this is the cloud effect, but I did not use Flutro. I used Artis Junior vinyl glue. Maybe I have to make on the paint with Flutro, like many of you are doing. Well, guys, I put you down so you could see the results. I think it's very beautiful. For people who like red a lot, it's very beautiful. Well, I leave it like this. I see you next time. Bye-bye. Hi, guys. I'm back. I put away my canvas and I put all the paints I spilled in the middle of this, and now I want to do a dip. I still have lying around some little canvases, and I thought in my head, be crazy and try and see what is coming out of it. So here goes the first one, gently. If it's nothing, I won't go further, because that's a shame of my canvases. But maybe there's coming out something nice. Well, see. Oh, that's a shame. A little blank spot. I need a little spoon and I will put in some. And maybe I can do something with my balloon. I lay it to rest. Or first I tilt it off a little bit. maybe put away the air bubbles. I really don't know what's going to happen. There is, of course, the satin enamel in it. Well, maybe I can put in some bright colors from the side with my spoon. Just fooling around. I have some used canvases. I can try to lay them on it. This is a used one. It's a little dirty on the back, but I always can paint it in a nice color because this is better than doing nothing with it. The sides I can give a beautiful color. Put it up. I really don't know how to do a beautiful tip. Well, it's a little similar to the other one. I have to take away the air bubbles. I let this one lay for a little bit. Maybe I can play with it with my balloon. Now I want to add some white spots. Because, yeah, there is lying paint around it. See what is happening. I want to add a little blue. I believe there is some blue left. I really don't know if you're going to see it again. But this is still lying here, so why can't you do something with it, I should say. There's still a bit of dark blue. All the other colors, the cups are finished. Well, still have one used canvas left. Or maybe some of this paint right here. Throw it like this. Karen from Waterfall Acrylics, she does all the time turning her paint and she gets beautiful results. So let's do crazy. See how beautiful. And when I put my balloon in it, I think there will be nice. Oh, what a shame. A blank spot. I need these colors. Maybe I can throw these colors on a vase I have. Well, I like it. I can always make beautiful dots on it, but they are beautiful backgrounds to play with. I'm gonna put you on hold and I'm going to see if there is anything I can pour with my leftover again. Well, I found this little vase. I put it on a stick in a bottle on a roaster. And I'm going to try to pour it. I hope you can see. Well, camera needs to be up higher, so I'll try. You see. Getting the paint. It's not even very muddy or anything. So, I'm just gonna put it up, hope to get enough, and see what we get. It won't be much colors, but I'm starting to think maybe we're gonna get a crazy effect of it. Well, it's done. Sure, I'm gonna get a paint on my hand. So maybe you have sometimes miscalculated and have a lot of paint. Maybe it's an idea for you to do something like this. Maybe embellish it later. I need more paint. Just a little bit on this side. These colors, oh, there are not so much, but maybe there is just enough to fill my spoon. I just need a little bit on this side. Crazy idea, maybe this. Ideas. These are the things, they are most wonderful, and I really like to give them as a present sometimes. Something in my paint there. Well, all the colors are gone now. It's almost like violet. One color of violet now. There was something in too. Well, paint falls down. Bottle is not completely water pass leveled, I mean. Well, I'm not throwing more paint on it, just cleaning up my hands. Well, I hope you like seeing me doing crazy stuff. when you have an idea, because you think I could try it out for you, let me know. Getting rid of the paint that is too much, like this. I'm gonna hold you down so you can see what the effect is. I hope you can see it tomorrow too when it's dry and it, yeah, well then it, I see now beautiful stripes, so I hope it has them in the morning. Well, I'm gonna put you down. I'm back. You don't see much difference in color now, but it has some beautiful stripes. I hope I can go around a little bit. It has to focus a little. It's most of shapes in purple now. Well, but I think when it dries like this, it's beautiful. I love purples. Well, I hope you enjoy. And want to see me more? Then subscribe. Hit the bell button. You know how it has to be. Then I say good night and bye. Hi, I'm still even back. I almost forgot, for those who wants to see me doing something with my balloon. See what it creates. I still have an idea. Put in a little drop of color. And put in my balloon. And you don't see anything. Well, I just go over some lines. You don't see much. But I always love it. I don't even see where that... there was the little piece. There was no paint on. It's almost all, everything is standing here. A little bit crowded. I left over paint and my vase on the bottle. This is a little room. 2 meters by 2 meters. Used to be my son's bedroom. But when his brother moved out, he got the bigger room. Well, I like this. I let them dry. I save them. And then I'm going to make dots on them. Maybe that's an idea for you guys too. If you have a failed pool, you always can do something with them. I do. On fill pools abstract, and this one I did a dip, and I really don't know if they are going to crack. Sometimes I used Canva and my paint cracked, so I don't know if it's gonna happen this time. Does it? Well, then it's a shame. But does it not? Then I'm going to make dots on them. When I do, I come back and I show you how I do it and what the results are. But for now, I thought this was fun and I'm satisfied. Well, now I wish you good night and see you next time. Bye. Thank you.